the primetime players are on the move again for those tag team titles.
Well, you have had success against Primo and Epico. Here's the cover by Kofi, a nice bridge out of that by Epico.
And we also have success individually versus both Kofi and R-Truth.
Right on.
Don't forget about that.
Man, can I borrow that pick? I need to work on my hair.
No. Your hair's nappy.
Yeah.
Your hair's nappy.
So is R-Truth's. R-Truth's hair is nappy, too.
His hair's definitely nappy. And if your hair's nappy, no one's happy.
Gotta look good. Here's the play good.
Here's the tag to Primo. You know what I do want to learn? I do want to learn the bark. Gator bark.
The dog bark. The Omega Sci-Fi Q dog bark.
Can I try it?
You're correct. Go ahead, try it.
I do it like this. Wait a minute. Here's the cover and a kick out. I do it like this, right?
Come on, man.
Puppy.
I need a word to do it. Tell me he didn't just do that.
And look at this. Coming up the cover on Kofi. Hook of the leg and a kick out. Please, I got rid of Booker T out here. I don't want to revisit those days.
Oh, no. Everybody loves Booker T. It's about to be on like a bottleneck bone, dog. Can you dig that?
Kofi with the greatest of ease.
Kofi is an amazing athlete. I got to give it to him.
Now, you guys have been in the ring with him. I mean, what about his leaping ability, huh?
Yes, he's probably the greatest athlete. One of the best athletes he's ever done by far.
What about R-Truth?
R-Truth, another. Very talented individual.
He's been around the game a long time.
Not the cutest individual in the world, but he's very talented.
Oh, you guys believe that R-Truth had a Gatorade back for little Jimmy after they beat him at SummerSlam?
I don't know why these people in WWE Universe have established themselves as being believers of little Jimmy.
Here's the governor, R-Truth, and Epico breaks up the three count. And here's Kofi Kingston as well.
It's getting out of hand out there.
Kofi right behind you. Goes Epico, and look at this, all behind him for the backstabber. And R-Truth, multiple times. There's the cover.
Come on, hit that.
These guys can't be stopped.
Come on, they can't be stopped. Don't say they can't be stopped. They can be stopped. We can stop.
How about you, right? You're right, Titus.
Now, you know, guys, one more time. Try it one more time.
One more time.
Ready?
Millions of dollars.
Slow it down.
Millions of dollars.
Thanks, guys. Good luck. I'll be tag team champ someday.
Yes, sir.
Have a good one. Primetime players as Kofi and R-Truth pick up the victory here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.